PrestaShop allows you to accept many different payment methods. Let's see how to set up PayPal. Go to Modules. Scroll down until you find Payments and Gateways. Click to expand the list. Click Install next to PayPal. After the module has installed, click Configure. These options may vary for each payment method you decide to set up. Click the Settings tab. Enter the email address associated with your PayPal account. Click Save Settings. That's it! Now you know how to set up a payment method in PrestaShop.